Hey guys, I'm having issue. There's an issue on this Roblox game. When I click a key, oh, it didn't do it this time. When I enter my private server here, see, when I click a key, it keeps making a beeping sound. I really hate this beeping sound. Please fix this problem. I really want this problem fixed. I want to know how to fix it on my own so I don't have to take the compu so I don't have to go to the professionals.